So we're doing another edition of Rate My Shoe, and I have the Skechers Tone It Up. It is not a good shoe, I would say, for going for long walks because it's not very stabilizing. It doesn't have a back strap. If it had a back strap, then I would say maybe it's okay to go for long walks. If I were to rate it, I would give it a C for a sandal. It's a really good shoe for individuals with bunions because there's room, it's pretty wide. However, if you have hammer toes, this is not a good shoe for you. As you know, wearing a shoe without a back strap is going to cause your toes to hammer more when you walk, so it's just going to make your hammer toes worse. Not only that, but if you're at a fall risk, walking in a shoe like this, a lot of times we can step off of it or twist our ankle. This is a shoe that is not for someone with fall risk problems. So that is it. Thanks for tuning in to Rate My Shoe. If you have any shoes that you want us to rate, just please leave those at the bottom of the screen and we will get back to you. Thank you so much and have a great day.